Alright, you're welcome. See you soon.
A lot of Adelies going through that ice there. Very beautiful. Blue ice. Black and white Adelies. Looks amazing.
I often go through a process where but these guys, they know they have to find the sea and they have to find a lot of food, otherwise they'll never survive, so it's serious business.
Everything here is just really tough.
Faire face à la caméra là, et dans le contrat c'est marqué qu'on doit voir ta tête.
C'est le décor.
Est allé à 30 mètres.
Look what I've been sitting in. Meltwater that's passed through, well, let's just say.
And if you miss the moment that the chick breaks the egg.
Camera's running. Okay? Just one test.
There is no way that Tom could fall in, but just in case he does, we can pull on this and yank him right out.
Oh, mate.
This is perfect. He's going to be right next to you. Good guy, good guy. Tom?
That was awesome. That was a bit of luck. We literally just dipped it in, and then a second later... Oh, it wasn't recording! Ah, it was. Look on Mark's face. No, we got it.
Whoa.
It's a real treat to be here. They're relentless. They don't stop. I admire them for their tenacity. They're just up and down this hill, just motoring, absolutely beetling up and down that hill. I love their curiosity. Look at this. They're just sitting there. They're completely cool. They're just happy to hang out with us and let us be here.
Starting point. Yep.
My tripod and camera were right in the way.
Bit here. No, no, don't go there. That's entirely the wrong way. To me, to me. Come on.
I'm here with Cineflex, so I'm filming topside. Doug is doing underwater, and then we've got John on land.
He was just 5 meters to your right now.
Okay. Doug's going in the water now.
No, we've got a really good take with that one, Russ.
Okay, he's coming around back of the boat.
So all the males have come back into the colony by now, and they're fervently trying to build their nests, and they build their nests out of these little stones. In fact, Adelie penguin colonies are only found where you find these stones because they need them to lift their eggs off the ground for when the snow melts so their eggs don't freeze. When all the males are going backwards and forwards and backwards and forwards, picking up rocks, trying to build their nests up in time.
Awesome. How about that?
We made it.
That is the best feeling ever.
Landing here is pretty amazing. This is our home.
It's about a mile walk down to the colony. We're just taking some of our gear, some of the 5,000 pounds of gear that we brought in with us. The camera, tripod, what have you. We're going to stash that down at the colony so we don't have to bring it back and forth each day.
Jeff, why aren't you carrying as much as the rest of us?
Exactly what we came here for, and then Mark is trying to film them. But here's the dilemma. Up at the top of the hill up there, the winds start to blow at an enormous scale. And the wind here can get pretty strong. So whilst we've got all this action, we're on a bit of a line as to whether to head for home or stay and get some good stuff.